Welcome to another reaction review video with me, Nina Schofield, singer, songwriter, vocal coach, and session musician. And also, this is our Wish 107.5, I want to say exclusive, because that's what they always say in the videos, but this is our celebration week of Wish 107.5 performances that I have not watched before. So, today's is looking at DARREN ESPANTO singing Fantasias, I believe. Ooh, this is going to be good, I hope. Fingers crossed. Yeah, I've been requested to do this so many times and I feel like now is the time, and I want to hear some of those huge expressive vocals that I always hear on Wish 107.5. So let's see if the bus delivers today. Here we go. Aspirate tone.
Wish 107.5.
Have you ever reached a rainbow's end? How is this live?
And did you find your part of home?
Is there like an old soul singer stuck in his body? This is incredible.
Ever catched a shooting star?
Nice. I like how he didn't tip his head down, he moved with it.
Ever felt like you were dreaming just to find that you're away, and the magic that surrounds you can lift you up and guide you on your way. I can see it in the stars across the sky.
That vocal growl, that grabbed me, and then whoa, he has got such great control over his dynamics. Also, it just makes me really appreciate his control over his lower vocals again, because when you have such power in your voice, such capability to sing in a powerful manner, you really want to like push it into your lower vocals sometimes, and I feel like he knows where to withhold that and just keep everything in great control, really under the reins.
I've shed 100,000 dreams before, but now I'll finally be alive.
Amazing control.
Our
vocal growl's his thing. Whoa, hello. I'm glad he has an audience.
When
this deserves an audience.
Out in the distance, you'll see never was that far. Oh no.
I can kind of tell he wants to interact. It is a different kettle of fish when you sit down and you're stuck in a certain position and you're performing a big song. I feel like he's exploding with talent and creativity and stage presence, and he wants to get up and just throw himself around in a certain way so he can really build that rapport with his audience. But I think it speaks so much that he is building a rapport just by sitting there and singing to us in this way.
Heaven knows of your existence.
Such great agility.
Everything you are.
The breathy phrasing there.
There's a time for every soul to fly. It's in the eyes of every child.
I really love his vibrato.
We'll save the world. No, we should never, we should never let go.
Here we go.
I can see it in the stars across the sky.
There. His diction is amazing. You see the dropped jaw? Sky! It's that lengthening of the jaw that helps project that note out in such an incredible fashion.
I've jumped 100,000 dreams before.
I can hear every lyric perfectly.
You see, I've waited all my life.
Yes.
For this moment to
arrive. I love that entry with the vocal growl. Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa. Let's just listen to that again. dynamics. Love my dynamics. So to flip between the two, having that louder forte section and then going into the quieter and then back to the loud. Oh my goodness. For this moment to arrive and finally, woo! Take it. I love having the backing vocals around in there. Yes. Even there with the E sound, he's still got that incredible length and jaw. Do you see how open his mouth is at that point when he's doing that note? That is great technique. Get him in all the Disney movies right now. I'll tread the 100,000 dreams, and now I'll finally realize. Oh, you'll see, I'm waiting all my life for this moment to arrive. Look how he's expressing himself as well, even in just that hand movement there. Oh, I really want to see him get up on stage and perform this. Oh! I love that movement that he creates between the loud and soft vocals. Nice to hear a bit of power in those lower vocals as well. I wonder if these vocals he's improvising or if he's fully rehearsed exactly what he's going to do in terms of his vocal riffs and runs. He feels like the kind of singer to me that could just do it, like grab it out of thin air and give us a different thing every time. Yeah, cause I believe. It's that soulful connection with the music. Amazing. Ho! Goosebumps. Okay. I can't. Okay. I just can't. Darren is full of creativity and talent, and I want to see a whole show. I want to see a whole show because I feel like he embodies each song. I love these soulful vocals. Incredible. The aspirate tone is so lovely. Amazing. Amazing. When was this? This was uploaded February 2016. So what is he up to right now? Let's find out because I am very curious. Yes, indeed I am. Ah! Oh my goodness, look at this. I found his YouTube channel. He's releasing music. What should I be watching and listening to? Let me know in the comments down below because I'm excited. I am excited. Okay, that was amazing. Amazing, thanks so much for requesting that and sorry it took me so long to listen to it because I wish I'd listened to it straight away. But isn't that the case with a lot of these talented singers? Anyway, I'm gonna go and maybe watch some of these music videos that he's released right now, because I'm excited. And I hope you all have a lovely day. If you haven't hit that subscribe button yet, then please feel free to join our family here and turn on the notifications so you can see when all my new content is uploaded, Monday, Wednesday, Friday, in case you didn't know. And you can find me on Twitter and Instagram at Nina_Schofield, and you can find links to all my various services in the description box down below, including my Wisio, where I can help you with your singing, answer any questions you might have for me, and my Patreon with lots of exclusive content. And I will see you again very soon. Love ya. Bye bye. Bye 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 bye. I believe.